Songster up there, yeah. Cardinal there.
I think that the benefit of learning sciences at a liberal arts college like Vassar has to do with the ability to learn one or two disciplines quite well, but at the same time, because it's a small institution, we're able to work with and understand the insights of the other disciplines. This summer, I have a student who's really good at bird identification and really interested in GIS and mapping, and so I'm taking the opportunity to look at the distribution of different bird species and their responses to features in the landscape that exist sort of at the mappable scale.
I've been interested in birds ever since I can remember. I started like actually birding and learning certain calls maybe like 5 years ago. This year's URSI project, we're looking at songbirds and how they relate to differences in landscape in Dutchess County. And then we're analyzing to see which birds prefer different fragmentations of landscapes.
Laurel is great to work with. She's very enthusiastic about all sorts of things. She's a hard worker, which is necessary for getting up early and slogging through brush and scrambling up and down hills, and she's never once murmured a complaint about that. I have, but she hasn't complained at all.
Depending on where we're going, we wake up at about 4 a.m., and if we're going close by, we'll take our bikes, we'll go out to the Vassar farm, and we try to follow the transect, and every 100 meters, we'll make a new point, and within each of those 100 meters, we'll mark all the birds we either see or hear.
When it actually gets exciting, ironically, is when we get into statistics, because that's when you start to see patterns emerge from the chaos. Yesterday, Laurel and I spent 8 hours sitting and working really hard trying to understand a problem with the data that we were working with. And during an average school year, there's no way that's going to happen. But there are things that you can't learn when you're moving fast all the time. There are things that you have to just sort of sit and mull on sometimes. And so URSI gives us a chance to sit and do one thing for the summer to pursue an interesting question or set of questions.
I've learned so much from her in the last few weeks. Even though I've taken so many classes with her, I've learned a lot in the classes as well, but I've learned a lot about data management that I didn't know about before. And she's taught me a lot about the bird calls while we've been out there, and it's easier with fewer people.
I mean, all the students that I work with at Vassar are good students, but these are ones who are motivated to work on the same questions as I'm interested in working on. Being able to do this when there are other projects going on around us is nice as well. So I get to see faculty colleagues and the projects they're working on. I get to see students explaining themselves and the work that they're working on. And the students get to watch each other in their projects. So you learn not just from the project you're working on, but this is a summer research institute, right? There's a lot of people working on interesting questions and sort of comparing notes from time to time.
These ones for tasting the hawks are the kingbirds, and they're really cool because kingbirds are very feisty little birds. They're very pretty, and
I've told her that.
They're very.